Ram was seeking happiness and he went to a master, a spiritual master, and asked him, how can I be happy? And the master asked him, what makes you unhappy? He says, my own mind. And the master asked him, what happens to your mind? He said, my mind is jumping to all the miseries of the past and all the fears of the future. The master told him, the past is gone, the future is not yet born. If you want to be happy, be in the now. Be conscious in the now. This moment, you can be happy. You can be peaceful. You can be blissful. But your mind robs you of this moment. It swings like a pendulum, the past and the future. But in the bargain, it's stealing your happiness. It's the biggest thief, your own mind. If you want to be happy, shoot your mind, kill your mind. Be conscious. Be in the present moment. Be happy. Because you can only be happy in the now. You can't be happy in yesterday. You can't be happy in tomorrow. You can be happy now thinking about a beautiful memory, but you can be happy now. You can be happy planning a fantastic holiday, but you can't go there. They say tomorrow never comes. Isn't it true? Tomorrow never comes. It only comes as today. Happiness is in the now. Most people can't find happiness because they're looking for happiness in yesterday and in tomorrow. You don't. You stop and find happiness today. Find happiness now. You can. And if you are happy now, in this moment, and you make it a habit to be happy moment by moment by moment, you can be happy for life.